And welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this quick and easy face painting tutorial with Simone, we are going to teach you how you can create this cute spaceship. To create the spaceship on the cheek, Simone is using one of the split cakes by Fusion. So this one is called Purple Pixie, and as you can see, it has very vibrant colors in there, and with a few basic one-stroke strokes, she is creating the spaceship. And of course, we do need a bit of fire to come from the end of our spaceship. And for this, Simone is using a split cake by Diamond Effects. This one is called Inferno. It is yellow, red, and it has even got a bit of black in there. And it is perfect to create these lovely flames with. So just create that outline, and then with the same split cake, fill out the entire flamey part. And that will give you a lovely mix of all of those colors that are in the split cake. And once the spaceship and the flames are on the skin, we continue to black. This is the black by Diamond Effects. It is the essential black. And with a detail brush, the entire spaceship gets a lovely outline and also some details on the spaceship. But also the flames get that black outline. And once that is done, we continue to the essential white by Diamond Effects, because what is a spaceship without some stars? And of course, we also need some highlights on the flames. A lovely red lipstick. And with that, our space face paint tutorial for today is done. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel in the link below. Stay tuned on all our videos.